Once again entered the world of survival horror, good luck. Too many herbs. Guess I can take this and put it in there too. Too many herbs. All right, out of this room. There's no reaction, it has no power. Okay. What if I go this way? This way is open. There's another door. Oh God, the noise. Nope. I'll go in this other door first. Shotgun shells. Aha. I see. I see. I wonder. Instruments for operation. Some are bloodstained. Okay. That's it? That's as far as I can push it? Let's push it this way. Still get around it. Can I get behind it now? Not quite. No. Okay, I'll push it down one more again. Is that a red herb? Now I should be good. Yay for block puzzles. But aren't really puzzles, but you know. Oh, that's it, huh? Pixels, man. Wait, really? Are they really? Is this really what's gonna happen? Really? Jesus. Amazing. Where's this gonna go? Don't know. Sure. Where am I? Where did this take me? Took me to that room? Oh, this was the room that was locked. Magnum rounds, okay. Door. I do have an MO disc. That's good too. Truly bless you and make your descendants as numerous as the stars in the sky and as the sand on the seashore. Your descendants will take possession of the cities of their enemies. Cool. This place seems to be a morgue. Seems to be, huh? He's gonna pump me out by a bunch of zombies that I don't want to deal with. I was gonna say, are they gone? Nope. They were not gone. I guess I need to go back to the save room. Put stuff away. Magnum rounds. Too many herbs. All right. I just want to go in the loud room. Jesus. These guys are impossible to hit, dude. How many shots do they take? Do they even die? I can't even see him. I'm dead. Okay, cool. These things suck. I'm gonna grenade launch these things. They take way too many bullets. Let's see how they like flame rounds. I guess I don't know what's in the bazooka right now. Two or whatever. Alright. Bazooka it is. Loud noises. Oh my god, it's impossible. It's so impossible to hit anything. Oh my god. One and done with the flame rounds. So much better. Power panel. Some areas do not have power. Just this. Okay. I lobbed one out. But he didn't die? Give me the code. And through your offspring, all nations on earth will be blessed because you have obeyed me. It is impossible to hit these things. Why? Why are you so hard to hit? Oh my god. Jesus. Oh my god, it's even louder. Please don't tell me that things respawn. Oh, I need to get the other demo disc anyway. Yay. Shotgun back to the ammo disc. So many green herbs. I think we're good. Fishes, do I want to save? Since I got through all that crap, I kind of do. I'm going to. Who cares? Another save. Why not? I got the other ammo disc, great. Why do I have the ink ribbons on me? That's dumb. That was a big dumb mistake on my part. Bam, bam, bam. Block puzzle. All right. Go two. I already read this. I now have all of the passcodes. Give me the Magnum. Magnum rounds. I unlocked it. Cool. Excuse me.
Is that you, Jill?
Oh, Chris, you're alive!
Of course. Damn it, we're in quite a predicament, Jill.
I know, Chris. Anyway, I have to open this room. It doesn't work. Well, Chris, I'll be sure to come back and help you soon. Will you wait here?
Thanks. I'll be waiting here for you.
Yep, I'm sure you will. I'm sure you will, Chris. I'm just gonna save again because I can. So why not? I have so many ink ribbons, doesn't even matter. That should be fine.
Jill!
What's up, Barry?
I was looking for you.
Barry?
Don't be angry. I wanted you to wait for me.
Barry, don't screw up again like you did when you dropped that rope. Wesker.
You did a fine job, Barry.
Just as I thought.
I think you should stay away from Barry, Jill. I hear that his wife and two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so cruel.
Well, you don't have to worry about anything, because you'll be free from this world very soon, Jill.
Why do you have to destroy stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
That's why having stars nosing about is so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters you mention mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission as ordered by Umbrella. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry!
Barry's such a fool. He'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come both Umbrella and you can intimidate him by taking his family as hostages?
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used him for my personal purposes, though both you and Barry seem to think I was following orders from Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl. But if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet, I'm going to show you the tyrant.
Not the tyrant.
Virus is a super virus, which creates a monster which is much stronger than human beings. Tyrant is the most powerful biological weapon in the world.
You don't mean you're experimenting on real people?
This is really beautiful. All this power will be mine.
Okay, Wesker.
For the sake of an awful creature?
Don't be upset. All weak people exist to be eaten.
Oh.
Don't come this way! No!
It can't control what it does.
No, he's coming. I can't pick anything up. I don't have any room. Shit. Can't even see. Oh shit. I wasn't counting. I'm just gonna eat an herb just to make room. I don't even need to. I guess I'm leaving and coming back. I was electronically locked. So basically, I'm in a sense soft locked because I have too much stuff in my inventory. So I basically just have to waste 8 shotgun shells. That's cool. Cool. Feeling when you come in too prepared. Where is this thing that I need to do? Oh, maybe I didn't need to use the lab key. Well, whatever. I got the key. What is this thing for, then? Actually coded and looks important. Master key. There's not even any, like, locked doors, though. Or is there? Either way, I'm just gonna Go back to the old save room. I guess save. Probably should have put the ink ribbon away. Brain. Sure. Oh God. I was expecting there to be zombies, not those things. Jesus. Is this the key to open Chris's door? That's what I'm thinking it is now. That's what I'm hoping. Yep. The master key.
Oh, Jill!
Sorry for keeping you waiting.
So,
sorry for
done?
Keeping you waiting.
Well, almost, yes. Now let's go.
This is the music. Chris doesn't get a gun, huh?
Let's go.
Let's go. Jesus. Sombles. Oh, Barry didn't make it.
Jill.
That's my bad.
Jill.
I think I know what I messed up.
It's you.
But oh well.
Barry?
I'm really embarrassed to see you now. Just leave me. Go quickly.
Just leave me.
It's
go
over,
quickly.
Barry. Wesker's dead.
Is that so? Jill, will you do me a favor? This is my last wish. Please give this photo to my family. Will you?
Sure.
Forgive me, Jill.
It's alright, Barry, you don't really die here. It's just a bad ending. Barry's picture. Moira and Polly.
Let's get going, Chris. We can't stop.
The bazooka. I don't really think I'm gonna need much else. So that, will you climb it? Yes. Oh, Jesus. Not open under. Hey, is this where we're going? Or do I need the stupid master key? Can I open it with the master key? That way I still have the master key. Hey, what's up, Simi? What the heck is that? Oh. Chunky. Master key is useless. Yes, get rid of it. Figure out a puzzle to get into Nimzo on DQ5. Just to Google it and realize you were overthinking. Oh no. Oh no. Final form. I was like, oh, go to bed. Clearly got to do more grinding. Gotta get that Whitefall powered up even more. For your healers by the time you beat the first one. Ah, whoa, that's a big box. No MP, huh? That's rough. Is that it? I didn't have to fight Final Tyrant? We're done? We're done! Like, your healer's your best damage healers? Yeah. Game over. Chris and Jill, yay. Too bad Barry didn't make it. What is this? That's credits theme. What is this? You can tell that this was late 90s, man. Almost as good as the RE2 credit song. Almost. Almost as good. The RE2 credit song is even better. 5 hours, 43 minutes, 16 saves. Is that Barry? No, that was the Tyrant. Barry died. Because I did something at some point in the game that made him die.